Nanjing's International Expo Center was the venue for the men's weightlifting in the 85-kilo division. Just 5 athletes took part. The competition has 2 elements, the snatch and the clean and jerk. The winner would be the man to lift the highest combined weight from both sections. First, the snatch. Iranian athlete Reza Belralvan successfully lifting 144 kilos on the bar from the platform to above his head with arms fully extended. He took 3rd place. In 2nd at the end of this section was Uzbek Farthodbek Sabirov. He lifted 147 kilos. But dominating them all from his first lift was Russia's Keytag Kugayev, who came out onto the platform after everyone else had lifted. His first lift of 150 kilos put him 3 kilos ahead of Sabirov, and he made it look effortless. He went on to lift 164 kilos, just 6 kilos short of the world youth record. That put the Russian 17 kilos ahead of second place Sabirov at the end of the snatch. Onto the clean and jerk, and the pressure was firmly on Egyptian Mohamed Shosha. Having failed his first 2 lifts, it was this for a medal or leaving the competition altogether. In his final attempt, he was able to lift 178 kilos from the stage to his shoulders before raising the bar above his head with straight arms. He took bronze. Zabirov of Uzbekistan would take the silver medal with this lift of 174 kilos on his second lift. Although lifting less than Shosha, his combined scores from both sections put him in 2nd place overall. But the night belonged to 16-year-old Russian Keytag Kugayev. He was in a class of his own. Again, he lifted after everyone else had finished. His first lift of 180 kilos meant he comfortably had the gold medal. Watched by his coach, his second lift at 191 kilos was 11 kilos more than his first. No problems there either. Whilst his third lift wasn't successful, he finished the competition 34 kilos ahead of his nearest rival. Egypt's Mohamed Shosha took bronze, silver to Farthodbek Sabirov of Uzbekistan, and Keytag Kugayev of Russia with the gold.
I'm very happy and excited with the medal. I did my very best with my training.
It's an honor that I have won this bronze medal for my family, for my club, for my federation, and for my country.